real quick do a close-up of the sword. Yeah, I'm gonna polish these brass pommel and hilt. But there's the side I've polished. Up here at the top, I had some issues. There, black spots right in the middle. This is what that side looked like before. I'm pretty sure that heavy buildup right there is going to turn out like the black spots at the top there. Pitted and won't be able to clean it up real well. You can tell this thing's a amateur made from the squiggliness of the fuller and the waviness of the blade. It's just about all grind marks. You can really see the grinding pattern going crossways. I don't really know the construction method of making the blade, because I don't know who made the blade, because I picked it up at a gun and knife show like, you know, 30 years ago. But it'll turn out all right once I'm done. Got a lot of pitting. That edge will fix whenever I sharpen it up. That's it. Go charge my phone and get back to work, and I'll see y'all in the next one.